You are always on my mind. Oh my gosh. Bro, this is a beautiful ass record. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, I'm impressed. Like, cause I don't know what to expect. Like, when my first time listening to Elvis, you know what I'm saying? Cause it was literally like 2 weeks ago. My first time listening to Elvis was 2 weeks ago. First time ever listening to Elvis. And I honestly didn't know what to expect.
Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. Yeah. No help, that's all me. All
right, man, what's good with y'all, man? We got Elvis Presley always on my mind. Now, look, y'all, Elvis Presley, when it comes to his music, you know what I'm saying? I've been liking it a lot so far, you know what I'm saying? It always got, like, a lot of deep meaning behind it. And, like, it's always, like, telling, like, a love story or something about his life or what he going through in that moment. And I like that about an artist, you know what I'm saying? I like somebody that I can relate to, like, they got, like, cadence behind his music. But not only, we're going to check this out, see what it's talking about, y'all. It's going to be my first time checking this out. Let's get it, y'all. Let's start this bitch, man. Let's get it. Oh, shit. Elvis Presley, man. Let's get it. Sit back and listen. Okay. Maybe that must be his girl.
Quite as good as I should have.
Come on.
Maybe I didn't love you. Quite as often as I could have.
Damn, man, this thing, man. Hold on, let me follow. Like, hold on, y'all. Like, y'all not hearing what this man's saying? Like, already, just like the first couple of lines, like maybe I didn't love you like the right way, like things like of that nature, like. Like, bro, already, like, telling his story of, like, how he, like, didn't love this person correctly, or the right way, at least, you know what I'm saying? And, like, that's already deep right there. Like, he letting her know, like, maybe I could have loved you a different way. Maybe I could have loved you better. Maybe I could have loved you differently. You know what I'm saying? Like, maybe I could have gave you what you deserve. You feel me? I likes that. Like, I like that a lot.
Little things I should have said and done. I just never took the time. You were always on my mind.
Whew.
You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you.
Whew.
All those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you.
Whew.
I'm so happy.
I'm so glad. I'm glad I never told you that. Hold on, wait. Let me go back one more second. I can hear it again. Make sure I can hear that correctly. Hold on, just a little bit.
I never told you. I'm so happy that you're mine.
I never told you. I'm so happy that you're mine. Like, come on, man. Like, that there itself. Like, that's like, come on now. Like. I never told you that I'm so happy that you mine. Like, I feel like whoever you with, the girl that you with, you gotta let her know, like, I'm happy to be with you. I'm happy that you're mine, that I got you. You feel me? But you gotta let her know that sometimes. You feel me? Because that's what they need to know. Like, they need to be able to hear that. To know that you care and you actually, like, happy that you with them. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't leave a person, like, not. Don't let them know that you're not happy that you with them. You know what I'm saying? Like, let them know that you're happy. You know what I'm saying? You're proud to be with them. You feel me? Like, let them know that. You feel me? That's important.
If I made you feel second best.
Whew.
Girl, I'm so sorry I was blind.
Damn.
You were always on my mind.
Whew.
You were always on my mind.
Whew.
Tell
damn.
Me.
Whew.
Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died.
Oh my God, Elvis, shit. God damn. Y'all not hear him? He pouring his fucking heart out to this record. Y'all not hear what he's saying? Oh my God. Tell me, like, damn. Oh my God, shit. Shh, man. I think I'm speechless right now, bro. This shit, it's a beautiful, this is what you call a beautiful ass record right here. This is just beautiful.
Give you one more chance to keep you satisfied.
One more chance to keep you satisfied. Oh my God.
just never took the time.
Mm.
You were always on my mind.
Ooh.
You were always on my mind.
Ooh. You are always on my mind. Oh my gosh. Bro, this is a beautiful ass record. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, I'm impressed. Like, cause I don't know what to expect. Like, when my first time listening to Elvis, you know what I'm saying? Cause it was literally like 2 weeks ago. My first time listening to Elvis was 2 weeks ago. First time ever listening to Elvis, and I didn't know what to expect listening to Elvis. I didn't know what I was gonna get, what type of music I was gonna get. And honestly, I'm surprised. I like this shit like a lot. I'm really liking Elvis music, bro. Like, I want to keep listening more and more to Elvis now, because I like his music a lot. Like, it's a lot, like, it got a lot of cadence and meaning behind his music. Like, I like that about some, like, an artist's music, you know what I'm saying? I like that a lot. And I'm enjoying this shit. Thank y'all for letting me know to, like, to react to this. Like, this shit good. I like this. That must be, I don't know, like, was Elvis married? I think that's his wife and kids. Was he married? Or was that just his girlfriend? I don't really know much about him. Like, I'm learning more, but I don't know much about him, though. Was that his wife or his girlfriend or soon-to-be wife? Like, let me know, y'all.
You were always on my mind.
Mm. It's just so soft and mellow. It's like...
What is good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you. Quite as often as I could have.
Whew.
Maybe I didn't hold you. All those lonely, lonely nights.
Man, golly, bro, this man is fucking talented. I'm gonna say this again. I don't give a fuck if I'm cursing. Elvis Presley is fucking talented. Shit. God damn, this shit was good. I ain't gonna lie, that was a beautiful ass record. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give that record a 10 out of 10. That was a beautiful, phenomenal record. From start to finish, cadence, delivery, everything. That was a good ass song right there, you feel me? I'm liking Elvis music a lot, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep checking out more from Elvis Presley, you know what I'm saying? Hey, look, man, I'm going to catch you next one, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the Elvis Presley fans, man. I'm out. Peace.